It began when an unknown man from Denmark approached me with a proposition. This is him in his tiny apartment in the outskirts of Copenhagen. If this was a piece of fiction, no one would believe that he would be meeting with North Korean arms dealers in Africa or going to the North Korean embassy in Sweden to pick up secret documents. But this is no fiction. Everything you are about to see is real and has been going on for more than 10 years.
They surprised us by taking up the catalog of their weapon systems.
They give me pictures and say, this is what we can sort you out with.
And what sort of weapons are we talking about?
All kinds of weapons. Really big missiles. Tanks. The real estate man said that he had told the people on the island that we were there to build a hospital.